Oh, someone posted what it means to be, I am proud to be left wing. And it actually, I don't think I'd have posted this if I was them. Because, first of all, I don't think you do ever find anyone working class who's left wing. I just never met anybody. It's always left wing, middle class people. It's working class I've never met. Or even seen it, you know. I see a lot of people who are middle class pretending to be working class, you know, they'll walk around with a flat cap on. But they're clearly middle class. I mean, it's almost, you know, what nonsense. It's just, this is why I get irritated with the left wing. It's fake. You know, they live in La La Land. It's just a little game for them to dress up often. Look at me, aren't I a nice person? I'm left wing. Now, I'm not conservative or Labour. I mean, I can care less. I mean, you know, I don't think I'd be described as right wing. I'm probably slightly left myself. Soft left, I'd probably say. You know, vegetarian, trying to be vegan, into environment and all that stuff. But, you know, I don't support any of this left-wing nonsense. I don't associate myself with these people. You know, for me, they view the working class as stupid and scum at the same time, something that they dislike in the sense that they don't like the fact that, you know, they find them they're disgusted when they see them waving a flag, say, for, you know, the Union Jack or something. That's for them gross, something to mock, like that MP did. You know, they just, and they were always appalled because they tend not to vote Labour, because, you know, most people are working class, actually work by definition. That's the, it's in the title, worker. And they want to buy a house often and live, you know, have a nice car, go on nice holidays. But it's in the minds of these, you know, so-called working class people, like, say, a middle class, who, you know, they own the houses. Often they send the kids to private education, or they've gone to private education themselves. They literally believe that the working classes just want to live in little mouldy flats or whatever. They also see them as a charity case and too stupid to speak or have thoughts. I mean, that's why they're constantly speaking on behalf of the working class. They tell each other that, you know, what they think the working classes are. They'll say, oh, they're all starving and stuff, even though they've never met anyone starving, but that doesn't matter. You know, they'll say, oh, they're all under the poverty line, which they're talking about relative poverty, which is just the national average wage, nothing to do with poverty. But you see, they like to see the working classes as a charity. I mean, that's why they love setting up food banks, because it makes them feel good. It's about feeling good and, you know, showing off on Instagram or Twitter how wonderful they are. And, you know, this is what this, you know, sign says there. What does it say? It says clearly that that they pretend to care about people, you know. Yeah, they never take anybody in, rarely. I mean, you'd think if they were so bothered about the ill or whatever, they'd be paying more tax, if that's what they believe. And they never pay more tax. They always talk about people should pay more tax, but when you ask them if they've paid more tax, nah, they've always got an excuse. Very rarely they'll take in somebody who's homeless or whatever. Yeah, they'll talk about it. It's all talk. They can do that. That's easy to talk. Doing things is different, folks. You know, they'll talk about the NHS, but it's, you know, because it makes them sound good saying, oh, yes, all these nurses are struggling, even though they're on an average of 34 to, you know, that's the BBC have said 34K is the average wage. The Guardian says 35K. It's fake. Fake. Sad, really. But, you see, the reality is people like to be go around saying they're left wing because they're usually the types that are arrogant, self-centred, believe they're better than everyone else, you know. It's like the socialists of, you know, Germany and the Spartans, always self-set, always believing they're in the correct. Because that's what they do. They convince themselves they're, you know, whatever they say and do is correct. Sad. It's very sad.